Thank you. So many pieces did Set make of the body of Osiris, and hid them through the Singing Land. The fourth gate shall yield for you.
And failed. Howard is smarter than I knew, or more cunning. I was hurt. That clumsy accident at the Tutmos dig. And so I allowed Daedalus to give me something for the pain. It made me sleepy. As if nights without sleep weren't enough. But there is no excuse. When I demanded we shut down the gate, he went for me with a disruptor. None of our other weapons will function. Truly, I underestimated Howard. He was waiting for me to try it. Temujin was not here. No one has seen him in the last 2 days. I need him now. Although we've had our differences, surely he will see the situation and do the right thing. Together, we will be able to overpower this madman and shut down the Crystal Matrix. I know Daedalus and Lantis are working on it secretly. But they will need help.
Howard, this is the last time I'm going to warn you. I'm relaying this message to every view screen coded to you. Shut down the gates. Bring our people home. No artifact ever created is worth this. Our instruments indicate that the space-time continuum is being disrupted. The crystal matrix is malfunctioning, and if it isn't stopped, it could wipe out everything. Do you understand, Howard? Everything now, and in our time, and every other time. We won't exist. The collection won't exist. Time won't exist. If you don't report in before we are ready to leave, you will leave me no other choice than to solve your problem for you. As we speak, I am readying for final departure. Howard, don't be a fool. It's time to close down the gate and go home. I warned you, Howard. You have left me no alternative. I have placed a time-delayed detonator in the continuum. If the gate is not shut down in a few days, the gate, this world will be destroyed and everything on it, including you. If you hear reason and you shut down the gate, at least you will be alive somewhere in time. If not, Howard, I will obliterate the gate. Your contributions to the collection will always be remembered. Farewell.
Thank you. before they became one with the elements, thoughtfully provided me with enough information to allow me to repair what you have done. It will take time, but then again, I have time. All the time in the universe.
Thank you.